Hi, assalamualaikum. My name is Muhammad Amir Ikram. My matrix of number is 2020 5405454. Today I want to show you how to projection the AP term. For the technical factor, the SID should be 100 cm. The IR should be 18 times 24 cm. That is the smallest IR available. The KVP is 35 to 40. The MAS is 1.5 to 1.8. For this projection, there is no need to use a grid because it is should be a direct exposure. So for the positioning of the patient, the elbow should be 90 degrees like this, and then rotate the hand internally like this. The posterior of the thumb should be touch the IR, and then align the thumb to the long axis of the IR. Okay. For the centering ray, it should be at the first MCP joint. The central ray should be perpendicular to the IR, direct like this. The collimation should be like this. Don't forget to put the marker left for the left side of the thumb. And then tell the patient don't move. Sir, don't move. I want to shoot the exposure. 1, 2, 3. Alright, sir. You can move. So this is the illustration for the collimation. The collimation should be here. Put the lead marker here. The central ray is at the first metacarpophalanger. That is inferior to the interphalanger joint.